Hello my beautiful friends, today I would like to give you an idea that you can use as a gift for friends or family. I found out that I have a lot of post-its, a lot of business cards or things that I found in a magazine that I want to keep it where I put it. So I decided to create this memo board. It looks a little different than a normal memo board, and you can realize it easily. Follow the video step by step. Enjoy to do that. If you love this video, please give me a like and subscribe for my channel, and subscribe also to receive the newsletter on my website for to don't miss not one other video and not one other but article. I hope to see you soon. Goodbye my beautiful friends.